What up? What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Jess. Welcome back to another video. Yesterday, they released another most feared solo challenge. And it is when Brian Dawkins enrages. Look at these attributes. 99 speed, 99 excel, 100 play rec, 105 hit power, 102 pursuit. This is basically what it's like Ultimate Legend Golden Ticket card is going to look like. Accepted height, 9 feet tall. Unfortunately, my Brian Dawkins don't enrage. He's just stank old 96, just not enraging, just being all 6 foot and normal. So I figure, you know what, let me take this opportunity to see if little OBJ can go up and climb the wall that they call Brian Weapon X Dawkins. So I'm a little curious to see exactly how 9 feet looks. How tall is this card going to be? How big is he going to be? No homo. So, of course, I don't care about winning this solo the first try, you know, because I got a few hours to beat it. I was like, I'm just streaking OBJ. And right here, I see the gargantuan bastard back there. I go up, I'm holding Y, and we had it, but he drops it on the way down. And then it didn't take me long to realize that OBJ doesn't even come up to this man's waist. Look how large this card is. So I go up there, and unfortunately, we throw an interception. But I know because they have the lead, they're going to go on ahead and run the ball. So we just do a handful of run commits, and hopefully we should go on ahead and get the ball back. So we will have one more opportunity to see if we can go on ahead and just moss OBJ. That is the objective. See if we can go up and get it against this 9-foot brick wall that they have back there. So 4th and 11, we force a punt. So here we go. We have another opportunity. I'm sitting here doing the Birdman hand rub, and I'm curious to see what we can do. So if you guys paid attention to the thumbnail, make sure you guys pay attention to the thumbnail. It's a gorgeous thumbnail. This is where the thumbnail came in from. So we go deep up top, and it hits the Dawkins in the chest. So we're going to try to get, look. Oh, my God. Look at the height of this guy, man. 99 speed. So we go deep up top again. This is a one-on-one situation. We slow down. OBJ gets up there, and unfortunately, he cannot come up with the play. But he did jump a good 11 feet in the air. He's looking like the tiny Spartan from last year's solo challenge. Unfortunately, we could not go on ahead and get one spectacular catch. I tried. Just look how high OBJ jumped, though. Like, look at the air that OBJ got. Like, look how high. Brian Dawkins is 9 feet. So you figure he jumped up. You figure that wingspan, that's a good 14 feet in the air right there. And OBJ damn near, put his hands on a ball right there. Definitely an incredible still shot right there. I was blown away at OBJ's ability to jump that damn high. And, wow, you know, so we end up losing, and I end up running it back, and I end up, you know, just running the ball and trying to win instead of trying to OBJ him, and I end up winning, and I'll show you guys what I got out of the pack next. So just an incredible leap, 9 feet, and actually have some gameplay. I played a few games with them, so I'm going to give you guys some Dez Bryant, some Most Feared Enraged Dez Bryant, Most Feared Enraged Brian Dawkins, Most Feared Enraged Marshawn Lynch gameplay. So I should have that out possibly later today. So, man, right here we end up just showing how, look, they blitzed Brian Dawkins. I got scared. I started running. Ah! So right here, look at Beast Mode, though. Look at Beast Mode just fighting for, look at him. Look at him. He didn't even get tackled. This card is such a glitch, man, and he only gets glitchier when he's enraged. So we end up winning the solo challenge, and then we open our pack, and what do we get? We get doo-doo. But that's the end of the video, fellas. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Wow, such an incredible battle between them two. But Brian Dawkins won every matchup.